Firefighters continued to struggle after several days with a blaze on an Azerbaijani oil rig in the Caspian Sea. A workers' representative said 32 had died in the disaster. Azerbaijan's state oil company confirmed two bodies were found, and there was a search underway for at least 29 others. This video was sent to RFERL after being shot on the evening of December the 6th. The rig, around 120 kilometres off the coast of Azerbaijan, caught fire during a storm on December the 4th.